To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Before beginning the battery replacement process, be sure to remove your memory card from the device. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to detach the back cover from your device. Slide the battery retaining latch as shown. While holding the second latch open, lift out the battery. Place a new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your Toshiba Thrive. Slide the battery retaining latch back into place as shown. Replace the back cover and snap into place. Replace your memory card. Turn on your Toshiba Thrive with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Toshiba Thrive should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.